I particularly wanted to say that my father, I suppose the last 70 years, has given the most remarkable, devoted service to the Queen, to my family, and to the country, and also to the whole of the Commonwealth. And as you can imagine, my family and I miss my father enormously. He was a much loved and appreciated figure. And apart from anything else, I can imagine, and we're so deeply touched by the number of other people here and elsewhere around the world in the Commonwealth who also, I think, share our loss and our sorrow. And my dear papa was a very special person who, I think, above all else, would have been amazed by the reaction and the touching things that have been said about him. And from that point of view, we are, my family, deeply grateful for all that. It will sustain us in this particular loss and at this particularly sad time. Thank you.